building some confidence, manage condition today was pretty hard, but yeah, as I said, the driving worked pretty well, the putting also, and it's a good score. Bogey free round is always nice.
Well done, we'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Let's go to 17.
All right, Webb Simpson to play his second out of this long, rough right-hand side.
Whirly bird finish.
Yeah, that's, I tell you what, that is very well played, Paul, to be able to stop it on that green to carry it over that false front.
Yeah,
that rough, nicely done.
And back to Reed here at 13 for his par.
All-time par if he can make it. Oh, boy. Unbelievable. Caught such a great break off that duck hook tee shot and three putts.
So that's going to be the fourth bogey for Patrick